Welcome back to one of only two countries that has held a race every year since the very first Formula One World Championship in 1950. It is, of course, Italy, one of the great racing nations, and it's time to get underway for the Italian Grand Prix. With top speeds reaching 215 miles per hour, only a few places can challenge Monza's crown as the fastest track in Formula One. Hard braking zones going into the three chicanes make up the majority of the 11 corners on this 3.6-mile circuit. And just in case the slipstream wasn't enough, two DRS zones will help encourage some close action. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Pierre Gasly lines up on pole position, and Midas completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Magnussen, Verstappen, George Russell, and Leclerc, Hamilton, Vettel, Sainz, and Sergio Perez, Ocon, Tsunoda, Lance Stroll, and Drugovic, Mick Schumacher, Norris. They'll be starting further back after an earlier grid penalty. Alex Albon and Daniel Tictum, Schwartzman, Oscar Piastri, Latifi, and Guanyu Zhou. With preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track. And alongside me once again for coverage of today's race is none other than the great Anthony Davidson. Let's talk about Midas. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
It's been a really solid year so far. There have been some incredible standout performances, but what's really impressed me has been the consistency. With this kind of form, I'm expecting another great race today.
Okay, this is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix, so let's give them a race worth watching. Make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. burn off some of this energy. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. You want to finish the race on this compound. Of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button.
certainly been an incredible year for Formula One, and our drivers have all pushed themselves to in history. There can only be one champion, however, and here they are now, our new Formula One World Drivers Champion. That's a spectacular victory, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today.
Talk to me, Ants.
What is it that set them apart from the competition today? Who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I think for driver of the day, I'd probably pick Lando Norris. He lived up to every inch of his reputation today, and I think he'll be going home quite rightly a bit proud of himself.
With that result, the sport's newest team can no longer be touched at the top of the table. What an incredible journey this has been for a team many had written off a short time ago. They are the Formula One World Champions. Well,